was at the bookstore yesterday.
The bag was on the bed. Now it's on the desk.
There are 12 students. Every student has a laptop computer. The skateboard was next to the chair. Now it's under the bed. Every student has a laptop computer. We study English, science, and geography online.
I live on the fifth floor. My grandmother lives on the second floor.